100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh. Drop $3 on the ring.
Hey, what are you gonna say? It's another day. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you've been missing. And today I'm back again. As usual, back again, glowing, you know. Guys, take a minute to appreciate my time and my effort this afternoon. Thank you. Obviously, don't mind me. Everything by me. The dress I'm wearing is from Femilux. For whoever wants it, it's a dress, it's nightclub. But I'm just sitting down. At the moment. Hey, English. There's not a day that I've been disgracing myself. That I've not. For those who are interested, my dress is from Femilux. If you are not light skinned, don't go and order it. Jokes, it might shoot you. But yeah, from Femilux. So guys, today's video is gonna be about Ghana tag. As you can see from the title, it's a Ghana tag. So today I'm going to talk about Ghana. No, and how I know the place. And things that are related to it, and like, so let's start, you know. So obviously first thing, we start from where I'm from Ghana. So that's the first question. I'm just gonna, you know, read from my computer because I got the questions there. Right, is that clear? Yeah. So as I said, the first question is, where am I from, what part of Ghana am I from? And I'm from Kumasi. I'm a Kumasi. So I'm from there. And what tribe am I from in Ghana? I'm an Ashanti. Ghana Ashanti tribe. That's why I'm wearing this wig. What's my Ghanaian name? So as everyone know, I'm called Abigail, but not just Abigail. My Ghanaian name is Adwa Sewa because I was born on a Monday. I'm a Monday born. Sewa is just my dad's sister's name. What do I like most about Ghana? Their music. Oh God! Adi! I don't know what he's saying, but you cannot not love Ghana music. Like, it's like, it kicks you, like it motivates you to stand up and do something. It either makes you cry or make you remind yourself of something that you've been through. That's one thing I like in Ghana, about Ghana. Now, the best part. What's my favorite Ghana dish? I mean, kind of cheese. if you rate it out of 10, or like if you have to choose 10 foods from Ghana, I would say I like about 8 of them. That's how good they are, with all the spice and everything. That's how good, and they're all like natural, from, you know, from the farm, from the, you know, ifuom, that's the word, from there. Everything's from there, so everything is, you know, no artificial, no colorants, no anything. Nothing, it's all from the ground. And my favorite dish is, it's not my favorite, I like, obviously, jollof rice, guys, even though it's not from Ghana. Ghanaians make it the best, like, Ghanaians do the best one. I don't care what you say, they make the best jollof rice. The best jollof rice in Africa is from Ghana, period.
Coronavirus! I'm telling you, shit is real!
It's okay, guys, I'm fine. I'm not dying. It's not corona. That thing can't catch us. Can it? It can't catch us. Sorry.
He needs some milk! really.
Hey, sanitize your eyes. Sanitize your hands. Sanitize it. Sanitize it. So as we're talking about music, who is my favorite artist in Ghana? I got many. Like, I can choose. I said they good in music, and the first one I should say, Sarko Dia, because he has been there for long. It's doing good with his rapping. Like, the guy is still there. It's a natural, and he will never be forgotten. Yeah, it will always be there. And then, you know, the recent ones, but they're doing good, you know, my pretty boys, you know. We got King Promise there. We got King Promise there. King Promise. Love him. I love him. I love him. Then who? Kidi, Kwame. Kwame what? Kwame Eugene. Dark Vibes. Ah, that guy. I don't know where he was. I don't know how it came out, but it needs to stay. He's having some bangers nowadays, guys. Dark Vibes is a vibe. If those are the boys, then the girls, obviously, Becca, Ifya. Those are the two that, like, Adina. These three are the best girls so far in Ghana. The others have come in. They're all right, but... these girls, they're standing, they're fighting. So yeah, those are my favorite artists in Ghana. Yeah. So jollof is my favorite. I mean, it's one of my favorite dishes, foods. Jollof is one of my favorite foods from Ghana. Aside from that, let's go on the hands eating, I mean, foods in Ghana. And you cannot miss Dokuno, okay? You can't miss that with Meko and Chinam. Guys, it's a banger. Or just mashed kinky. Oh, I can eat that like all my life. But just that you'll get fat, but it's fine. Just eat it, you know, just add that sugar, add that milk. Oh, what do you see? Paradise. The next thing is ampisi. Ampisi is alright if it's with spinach stew or egg stew. Banger. Benku only if it's with okra. Benku only bangs if it's with okra. I repeat that. Only with okra. Don't eat it with anything else. Don't eat any ngwain, any stew, any nothing. Just okra. They okra. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about. I feel like eating it right now, not even gonna lie. And then what else, that's it. I don't eat fufu, so I'm not a fan. Fufu, do you hear that? Fufu. Come on, mindi fufu, but I don't saw her. What here say? I don't know, cook on be too sore. I don't know, chinambine, you know. Guys, I'm trying to speak Ghanaian, as you can see. Tree. Can I speak tree? Yes, I can. And if I'm to be rating myself, I'll give me a. If I was to rate myself, I'll give myself a. 8. Strong 8. I can speak it, yeah, but I might not sound Ghanaian. Does that make sense? For some people, it's funny. Like, I sound funny. And for others, you know what's funny, yeah? For the Ghanaians that are in Europe, whenever I speak in tree, they make fun of me. But then, if I actually speak with the actual Ghanaian from Ghana in Africa, yeah? They actually make me feel like I'm speaking good. Like, they tell me I'm good at it. So, you know,
no,
I give myself an 8. Period. Me to tree, what you see? Pa. What? Believe it or not, I'll give myself an 8. Actually, a 9. No, let's not exaggerate, guys. Hmm. yeah, I think that's done. That's me done. That's the Ghana tag done. That's it. Oh no, actually no, there was one more question. Yeah, when was the last time I went to Ghana? I've not been there for a long time, and also because I'm not used to the place. But that doesn't mean that I'm not going there anymore. Like, I'll go. The last time I went though, I was 13. That was in 2014, I'm guessing. Yeah, that's how long I've not been back home. But I'm planning to be back. I mean, to go back there soon. Planning to go back there soon because it's time. Now, when there, I was a kid, so did not really enjoy it. Not really see the place fully as it has been transformed and, you know, evolved in these years. Like, it's actually growing. It's becoming more visitors. Ah! I take it back, guys. I take it back. All that is rubbish. Now Ghana is pink. They even do affirmation there, so you tell me about it. If they are doing affirmation in Ghana, that would be the pink place. It is. Not gonna lie to you, but I have to go back there. Not for the affirmation. Just to see the country in general. They've been missing me. Families have been calling. So yeah. Anyway, yeah. So yeah, I'm a proud Ghanaian.
$100,000 for the cheapest ring on a nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh.